Pogrzeb na morzu i lecimy. Burial at sea.
Okej, okej.
Take them down one by one.
Don't underestimate you, Elizabeth. People always do.
40 seconds. You know what I see on your face? Uncertainty. Who is this girl to you? 30 seconds. Do you know the value of a shark? Without them, she would be littered with the detritus of the weak. The men who come for you have much in common with those great animals. But sharks do kill you. Men do for rapture. 20 seconds. I will tell you something you already sense. Atlas does not honor agreements. And Orion does. I cannot save your Sally, but I can save you. You're not a hero. You're not even a parasite. You're just a rube. And Andrew Ryan has no time for rubes.
Jerk. Should have never stuck his neck out. Get back here. Think you can hide. I've got you cold.
Nie potrzebuję! Nie mam pojęcia, po cholerę mi to mówiło. Kazało mi użyć. Ja pierdziele. Ale badziew.
I beat your sharks, Ryan. The better man won. Isn't that the only thing you respect? Now let me the hell out of here.
Sounds like all hell's breaking loose out there. What's your plan?
I can't just place the particle on the ceiling. It would just tear right through. But every
building in Rapture was submerged into the ocean on a lunette ring, connected to the junction of its load-bearing supports.
That's fascinating and all, but if you haven't noticed, Ryan sent his goons to murder us. If you're gonna pull a rabbit out of a hat, now's the time to do it.
Looks like the structural junction is in Frank Fontaine's office. If I can get there, I can float the building.
It so happens I've taken that bastard's office for my own use. I'll make sure you've access to the private elevator. Now hurry.
Okej. Okay. Dobra, wytrychów mamy sporo. Dobra. Bang.
Stupid jerk. Should've
get
never stuck
out here
his
where
neck
I
out.
Can see you.
Okay. Uff. No, brakowało. Gazowa, nice. Ups. Dobra, dwóch zostało. A, czyli to wszystkich nie zabije nawet, kurde, słabo, że to wszystkich nie zabija. Mega słabie tylko. Nice. Okay.
You wouldn't be skulking. There she is.
Nice.
Nice.
No, wszystko? Wszystko.
Push the button.
Elizabeth, you know Atlas is going to...
I know. And I'm ready.
I'm ready.
I sent myself here for a reason. Didn't I?
And who exactly are you speaking to, Miss Comstock? If I were less acquainted with the vicissitudes of genius, I suspect I would question your sanity. I know so little of you, but I imagine the more I learned, the more exceptional I would find you. You know Atlas will betray you.
And what are you, my best friend?
You're one of a kind in this world, or others. And now, your misguided sense of altruism sends you to your doom. It's like watching Isaac Newton die in a house fire. A vain attempt to save his cat.
There. All the load-bearing columns come into this room and they meet there. I just need to place the particle in that junction, activate it, and the whole structure should rise. There's no plan B. Might as well just get it over with.